Historians from as early as the 2nd century AD have confirmed the location of the town of Jesus' birth. The Church of the Nativity was built near where early church tradition believed Jesus was born. The Basilica was first built by Emperor Constantine and is one of the most ancient church buildings in existence. Bethlehem is a city now, but at the time of Jesus' birth, it was a small village. Yet it was a village with a great history. David, the boy who fought Goliath, also came from Bethlehem.